Hello. You gotta join the Discord, Andrew.
I knew I needed to join, I just haven't done it yet.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Yeah, I know. My corn planter's out of corn.
What are you doing?
I just got into it, and you never refilled the corn last night.
Oh, shit.
You refilled the fertilizer, but not the corn.
There you go. I believe this is our last field of corn, so. No, we got 39 yet. Or no, 39's already planted.
We planted 46 last night.
Oh, then we gotta jump up and plant 41.
Yeah. The field been planted yet or no? Or are you just starting?
The one I'm in, I'm just starting.
Which one are you in?
47.
I'm in 39 right now. Did you already plant 39?
Yeah.
No, because it's not showing as planted, that's why I'm asking.
It should.
It shows 46 planted in one pass of 39 planted.
Over here it shows growing.
Nope, now it shows growing, what the heck? Oh, it's probably not loaded, that's why.
Yeah.
You're in 47 and we gotta go, what's the other one we gotta do?
41.
39, I think? 41?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, it's right across the street from me. Alright, well, I'll head over to 41 and get started on that real quick.
Okay.
Before I fold it up again.
We gotta plant beans tonight too, so.
Yeah, well, I gotta make dinner here for a little bit, so I got a little time I can play before I have to go make dinner.
And the goal is to get 44 done and 48, then I can plant the rest in beans. Yeah, the old monitor I was playing on, which I sent you a snap of the setup, didn't I?
Yes, yeah, I saw it.
Yeah.
The computer screen, the TV too much screen up on the wall.
Yeah. The monitor I bought this morning, didn't have any speakers in it. And it was like $300. I got in trouble last night. No, through an MRG's Discord.
Yeah.
Yeah, apparently you can't self-promote.
Oh. fucking boy just jumped over top of me.
Oh.
We are a little glitchy tonight.
Yeah. My damn, my graphics card said there was an error with it earlier. I mean, it shut the whole game down.
Brutal. I figured if we take, we both did different stuff with steel, we'd actually make, probably make some decent progress quickly too.
Yeah, I need to buy a new PC.
I'm only playing on a laptop, so.
'Cause the one I have now is okay. But like from a distance, everything kind of looks fuzzy until you zoom in on it, and I can't run my graphics up anymore because it won't run it. So I'm on like medium settings. Yeah.
Okay, I plugged my mic so that my little boy was kind of listen too.
Oh. I can't sleep tonight.
Gotta work tonight?
I can't sleep tonight.
Oh. Why's that?
So I can get my sleep schedule back on track.
Oh, back for nights?
Back for days.
Oh.
Yeah. Well, I've got 41 acres planted.
I have herbicide loaded.
You got what?
One of my tank, my I think my trailer's a herbicide.
Nuh-uh.
Yeah.
I changed it.
I'm looking at it right now. I got liquid fertilizer in one tank. I'm about 11.5 gallons. I got corn and I got 1,100 gallons of herbicide.
What the hell? Well, let me come change it.
Well, I'm fine for now. I still have plenty of regular fertilizer, so.
Well, I'm gonna fill you a seed too.
Yeah, well, I'm only halfway down my seed, so I'm at 50%. So let me get a little bit more done on our yard here. I just happened to look down. I was like, why does Sam have three different products down there? He went back to his fishing. He's in the exact same setup. Field, I think, next door. Yeah, he's on that field, I think. He's up there in 47. I'm on 41, he's on 47.
CHRC, what's going on? I'm your first viewer. Yeah, you are. Appreciate it. If you want to, you can send the live out to other people you know. Helps spread it. Yeah, appreciate it, man. Thank you. How's your day been so far? You sound familiar. Do I? Yeah. Well, you know, I'll get my friends in here. Hey, appreciate it. Share it. Thank you. About like 120. Hey, that'll work. I'm seeing your chats now, but the stream is kind of probably a minute behind, so bear with it. Yeah, the more the merrier, bud. Going to sleep. I gotta sleep sometime.
Want me to go online? Oh, bad. Now I'm online. I'll plant this field. Okay. It lags out so bad and it takes me off and I can see it.
Are you gonna want my help over there in 41 or no?
Oh yeah, I can get this one.
Okay, I got probably... I got about 7 passes left. About 4.5 rounds.
I'm still fully opening it up.
I'll
be able to get it.
I did talk to Bradley today.
Yeah, I saw that.
Did you like my comment to him? Yeah, did you see my comment to him? But we miss you.
Yeah, I saw that.
I got it.
On his own the other map and he with all his mods that he already had.
Yeah.
We started the other server for nothing.
Yeah.
Because he couldn't get anybody to come play with him.
It doesn't matter to me. I mean, we'll make our own server. I don't give a shit.
Yup. We have what? One more cornfield after these? The one I'm on and the one you're on?
No, this is... So, you're planting 41. I'm planting 47. So, after this, and you get done, we'll be done planting corn.
Okay. Yeah, if you want to get the soybean planters ready to go.
Yeah, I could do that. I can get them filled up and whatnot.
What I'm going to do is, once I get this field done, I'm going to go make dinner. And then I'll come back on a little bit after
okay.
dinner.
That works.
Because I got a hungry little boy sitting here texting me for hamburger helper tonight.
yeah, that's always good.
He's been with helper for a few months.
Yeah.
Field 46 in the barn.
Okay.
It's sitting next to the grain cart.
That works.
That way we don't have to worry about crop destruction once things started growing.
Yeah. Buy. I'll put a pressure washer over there by the big barn.
By which barn? The farm on 47?
Yeah.
Or is it 46? What about 48 or whatever it
is? The one across from 47. Yeah. Hello, Evan. Or Erica. What's going on? How's your night, Erica? Nothing much. Well, you decided to come spend your time with us planting corn, huh? Hopefully, Andrew, that those bean planters will, we ain't gotta keep spawning seed in it.
Yeah.
Because that kind of gets annoying after you do it a while. Been working on your farm in real life all day. You guys a cattle or crop farm?
Me?
Talking to the chat.
Wow.
Well, we've used probably 700-800 gallon, at least in mine anyway, Andrew.
Yeah, I've used quite a bit of liquid too already.
I'm down 915 gallon left in the tank. Both cattle and crop, there you go. I'm at 53, but I've also planted close to 100 acres, so. Erica, what do you guys mostly run? You guys run green, blue, or red? Or is it just kind of a mix of all of them? Pigs, sheep, and goats. There you go. You guys butcher your own animals? Green and red. You gotta drop the red equipment. You never gonna make no money if you're always working on it. Yeah, there you go. You guys keep the meat or just sell it? Andrew, did I tell you that we had about 900 views on TikTok last night?
Yeah.
If only that was on YouTube. Many sell, but some of it I keep. Yeah, especially with the price of meat these days, you gotta really keep it so you can eat it during the year. You ain't spending as much money on the grocery for meat. I'm about done over here, Andrew.
Yeah, I got a ways to go.
I'll tell you what, I'll pull this down to the barn and then I'll get the bean planters ready to go. And if you still need help, I'll come over and finish it out.
Yeah, 14%. I got 13% left of seed, so I'll make it down to the end of the row and turn around and have to come fill it.
Or I can just fly over there, it don't matter. I mean, that's up to you, really.
I'm fine just planning this. I mean, it's I'll have. I mean, I probably have six passes, six or seven rounds left. I'll just have to get reloaded the seed.
Made 3 grand off of 20 head of steer. There you go. Doesn't seem like bad money, but after you, now is that pure profit or just count late? I'm done here, so. Pure profit? Well, that ain't bad. Multiply that by 10, I mean, that doesn't seem like a bad deal, really. I don't know if I should use a big four-wheel drive or.
Depends on what seater you're using.
Just those 1631 planters.
Probably a four-wheel drive would work.
That means I can at least.
You got the one four-wheel drive already.
Let me look at something here.
Get one going, and by the time you'll probably have quite a few fields planted by the time I get dinner done.
Well, it only needs 250 horse. So I figure if we buy a two track, I want a two track for planting beans, but I don't know what you want. Do you want a two track, Andrew?
Sure. I want whenever you buy me.
Huh?
I want whenever you buy me.
Well, I don't care. You can have whatever you want. I just need to know so I can get it. So if you want a two track, I can get you a two track. Here, I'll get you riding in style. Hang on. Damn it.
Thank you.
Oh, do I get a bigger planter or do I stay with what we got?
That's on you.
Well, if I keep the planters that we have, it's going to go slow. Like, painstakingly slow. But I don't like the idea of having well, if you're gonna feed your little boy, I'll just plant these beans.
Okay. I'm gonna get the corn done, and then I'm gonna go feed them. So.
Right.
I'm almost done with this field, so. I'm using the neighbor's field to turn around.
Nice.
I'm gonna be so bad if I didn't have a telephone pole right in the middle of it.
Yeah.
I figure you probably have a good dent in the beans by the time I get done feeding them, because I have to cook it still.
Yeah. Shit.
I think I'm gonna need one more refill to finish this.
Just let me know.
Yeah, I'm at 15%. Yeah, I'll need a refill. Oh, I'm at 12%, 13% right now, so.
All I'm saying is this corn yields as good as it says it's going to. We're going to be glad that we got a big cart and a lot of trucks. That's saying.
Do you need to get the mod for the no need to roll?
Yeah.
Otherwise now we got to roll all these fields still.
Yeah, we're not going to do that. Yeah, Andrew, I wanted a curved monitor, but they didn't have any in stock. They had one, but it was only like a 45 hertz monitor. I was like, no, that's too low. That's worse than the TV. Jesus, good luck.
What? Well, I'm used to working with.
Oh, no kidding.
I do all my paperwork at work on three monitors.
Oh, I guess that ain't bad then.
One monitor, literally all it is your Windows and everything else, all your data and stuff.
Right.
About having a triple monitor, if it lays out right, you could have everything set up right for this easier.
Right.
The buddy of mine has this. And he's got all three monitors set up, and one monitor has all his equipment fixed on it, so he can jump between equipment.
Oh, no kidding.
And then he already has his production pulled up.
Yeah.
I got one of them. Oh, nice.
Love that.
Can't back up. I ran into the fence. I only got 1.5 rows left.
I got super space on.
Yeah, I know. I was trying, it's just the cruise control stuck open on it.
Oh well, hop out. I'll switch to it. There you go.
I get why I wasn't about how I wasn't even using actually using the cruise control for once. I just picked up the machine and it took off on me.
Yeah.
field's planted?
Male.
No losses yet.
Erica, I do not have dogs, no. I have no pets. We got four people in here. If you guys want to like the live and appreciate it. Appreciate the love, Erica. Erica, if you wanna, I'm getting ready to switch over to TikTok. Here, I'll put my TikTok down on the bottom here. Here, give me a second. Give me 1 second, Erica.
The one thing about UK is that y'all don't have the traditional American style truck stops. Y'all have truck parking that y'all have to pay for.
Yeah, what? We do.
And yeah. They don't have traditional truck stops like we do.
There's the TikTok, Erica. We're gonna be switching over to it because well, just a lot more people.
It's actually, you know, building that's got, you know, convenience.
Kind of keep it going.
It's got our fuel and restaurants, something to do, and showers and everything like that. So.
So we're gonna switch over to TikTok. So if you guys wanna join on the TikTok, I'd be good. And it's just a lot more up to date, so. We'll see you guys over there.